Okay. This is gonna be... So let's just climb up here.
I know your son's story. You should know my daughter's. In the service of a cruel god, I was tricked into destroying a village. Not knowing my own wife and child were there until their blood stained my hands. I swore revenge.
That's... I can't imagine.
I paid back their blood 1,000 times and burned Olympus to the ground.
Yet, okay.
Remained. Perhaps you will kill me for that. But it will bring you no peace.
Perhaps it is not peace I seek. All those times I found you, why'd you refuse to fight me?
Every outcome would mean defeat.
What does that mean?
I have never wished you harm, Freya. You helped us. You saved Atreus when he was sick. I did not wish to live with him. I never wished you harm, Freya. You helped us. You saved Atreus when he was sick. I did not wish to live with killing you any more than I wished to die.
I see.
Okay.
You hear that? Noken! And so close to the village! Their song makes their allies invulnerable! They will not let you pass unless you destroy them all!
Okay. Okay, I'm doing some damage. That was easy. Very easy. That was pretty easy. Can man? What's this noise? Come here. One single tap to this guy, and he's dead.
I used to play hide and seek with Flame. Spend afternoons stealing honeybread from the Grand Hall. At harvest time, we dance and feast until the sun rises. Why did I have to come back here? And be reminded of all.
The abandoned village.
The Grand Hall. It's in ruin.
May Freya never waver.
The other half is missing. May she protect us always. An old adage, if you will.
I'm gonna kill Heimdall here.
I hear them inside. Get ready to clear them out.
America.
Okay. That was very simple. Ow. Stop with those. Oh, it does. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Was that other enemy? Yes. Bifrost attacks. I am capable of defeating this enemy. Let's go! Rock in their face! What's this? Oh yeah, I get it.
These plants behave similarly to the scorn holes we found in the foothills of Midgard ages ago. Well, considering how Spartans are made, it's no wonder you turned out as you did. Your fate was sealed from the start.
Fate can be overcome.
I used to think so. When the Norns told me of my son's fate, I thought I could change it. You know well how that worked out.
The Norns, the fates of these lands.
That's right. You defy prophecy at your own peril.
Atreus would agree with you about prophecy. He rushes blindly to a fate the giants foretold. Disappears for 2 days, trying to prove he is their champion, fabled to fight at Ragnarok.
What? I know all the Ragnarok prophecies. There's no champion of the giants.
It is one more concealed. Because of this champion, the realms are saved at Ragnarok. Only Asgard falls, and Odin with it.
So all this time.
Odin's obsession with every detail of Ragnarok okay. has been missing a crucial piece.
Huh. Atreus will not be a pawn of prophecy.
You still stand against fate, even with victory foretold.
I will not march my son to war. He is no Spartan. I would keep it that way.
You would speak to me of protecting your child? Is my tragedy not enough of a lesson? Fighting fate is a waste of the precious time we're given to spend with them.
Okay. Okay.
Can you swing that torch to the other side and burn the bramble blocking your path?
What torch?